Hi, it's Frank Del Rio, and welcome back. Today, we're talking about the dark side of real estate, the part of real estate nobody likes to talk about when a home's on the market and doesn't sell. Stay tuned.
For close to 20 years, I've dedicated my life to bringing you relevant real estate information, the best marketing and selling strategies to get the highest price for your home with the least amount of hassle to you. Welcome to the Frank Del Rio Real Estate Show.
So when I say the dark side of real estate, what I mean by that is when a home's on the market and it doesn't sell, 3, 6, 12 months on the market, getting the home ready, all these hopes and desires and wishes for getting your property sold, and you go through that whole minutia and come to find out the home doesn't sell. It could be the price, it could be the marketing, it could be the realtor you chose. It could be a combination of a number of different things. But the truth is, what are the steps to take next so that you can get the results you want, which is ultimately the home selling and us putting the big sold sign, Mr. Happy, on your property. The home we're at today is here in the beautiful city of Yorba Linda, Los Altos Drive. It was on the market previously for quite a few months. I mean, they went through the whole process of getting the home staged, getting it properly prepared, you know, and for what? The home just sat on the market, nothing. And then we come along. I reach out to them when the home came off the market, express my interest in seeing if our strategy was a good fit for theirs. We showed them a plan and a process that, you know, although we couldn't guarantee a price, the process we had in place would get them the results that they were looking for. And our result ended up being selling this property in 8 days for 99% of the asking price. We can't tell you how ecstatic they were after going so many months and literally losing hope the first time around. And then when we came in and showed them what we can do, and of course, like many, they were a little hesitant in the beginning, probably had disbelief, which is a natural feeling after what you've gone through. They became one of our biggest advocates because of the results that we got them after going through so many months of nothing, essentially. So that's a little bit about the dark side of real estate, but there is some light at the end of that tunnel. And if you know someone this year in 2019 who's thinking about selling their property, or maybe they have had a tough time selling it last year, they didn't get any results, you think I should be talking to them, call us, email us. You can reply to this email, or you can call or text me directly at 714-335-0844. It's going to be a fantastic real estate market in 2019, and we look forward to being a part of it. Have a great day.